Hey guys, how are you doing? And in this episode, we are going to see the review of Pixelcut application for iPhone. The same application is available for Android platform, and it is also possible to access from your computer browser, whether Mac or Windows, it doesn't matter. You can access all the AI tools and other tools that this application developer have built right inside and be accessed from your computer browser as well. So for any bulk tasks, if you cannot do it from your phone, you can of course do it from your computer, which I normally do with this application. And the reason I'm reviewing this app is, even though there are similar applications in the market, I find this one as an affordable option with plenty of tools readily available with the AI integration and, you know, a complete photo editing suite that anyone can easily start using it without much learning curve. So that is one reason I really liked about this application and thought to recommend it to my audience. So here you can see plenty of templates readily available for you to start with your product brochure or flyers or posters creation, from wedding photos, wedding cards, or you know, with your birthday cards or any Instagram post custom templates. You can do so much with this useful application. Let's start with each tool and their working process, you know, one by one. So the first one is simply I have imported a photo from my Photos app, and you can see that it has a lot of extra data that is present at the bottom of the image, and the tools provided at the bottom of the image also allows me to erase or restore with a selection of the brush size that I need to use in order to, you know, simply have to remove any extra data that is present in the image. And once the fine tuning is done, I can export and save it to my Photos application. And the second one, the image I have selected from my Photos app automatically starts to do the background removal process, and I can use it for changing the background, and all the photo editing tools that they have are easily accessible, understandable, and available right on the bottom of the image itself. So here you can see I'm selecting from the stock photos collection. They have 2 million plus photos easily accessible for me, and you can see I can search and find any stock photos to match with the background of the image that I'm working on, and I can adjust and edit the image background also. I can change the size of the image anytime I want. So within few seconds, I will be able to prepare with my product photo shoot, or you know, any image that I want to export and upload it to the social media or send it to my client. So here the AI-based photo shoot does the similar thing, where after selecting the product image, I can choose the background from the scenes menu that is available right below the image. And you can see for each selection, it is like a category selection. They suggest some four images. They render with the help of AI the four images, and I can choose any one from them that match my interest. And this is something like I tried to create an iPhone wallpaper with the sticker that is available in the Photos application. Of course, iOS 17 does have both the sticker option and background removal option. The built-in iOS 17 feature itself works really great. But for some images, we need to consider the third-party application that does some extra lifting, you know, to completely crop and remove the background and produce a perfect image. So here you can see the sales flyers and birthday party invitations, and so many other templates are readily available. The template collection is decent. I won't say it is huge, but it is decent. That helps to get the job done and makes it worth for the price that we pay. You have the trial version. You can take a spin of the trial version before subscribing to the premium version, both on the phone and in the computer, and see whether this app, the tools available, will meet your requirement or not. The next important tool, and one of my favorite, is Upscale Tool, where the images I use create from the AI tools like Midjourney and other AI-based tools. You know, I simply use this platform, the Pixelcut Upscale Image platform, to produce high-quality image. You will be given two options when you upload an image to the Pixelcut AI application, whether it should be HD or Ultra HD. So the 4K Ultra HD image, the canvas size should be different. All the canvas size will not be comparable. So it'll be like 2x and 4x upscaling. I have selected the 2x, and I have exported it. And below you can see the first one is 2 MP photo, which is available in some KB size. And here the next one is a 9 MP photo with a resolution of 2304 by 4096, and the size comes around 4.1 MP. So the quality of the image overall has been increased as well with the built-in upscaling tool. And the next important tool is profile photo creation. Like if you want a cool display picture that some YouTubers are using in their channel or in Twitter, you can use this tool to simply remove the background and put your image in the foreground and adjust the background with the different solid colors. So this is a quick and easy tool to use, and I really like this one. And the next one is the recolor tool. Like the recolor won't be available for all the images as far as I have checked. Here the black t-shirt is detected by the AI of this Pixelcut AI tool, and you can see I can of course select other elements of the same photo, and below that I'll be given an option to adjust the different color patterns that are readily available, and based on that the hue, saturation, highlights, shadows and blacks can also be adjusted. And the next tool is Instagram Reels tool. Like they have some set of templates available. If you have a photo captured in portrait mode or a video captured in portrait mode and you want to create reels quickly, you can simply select the type of template that you want the Instagram Reels should be, and you can simply import, tap on the use template and start importing it from the Photos app, and your Instagram Reel will be ready within a few seconds. Then while uploading, you can select from the huge collection of audio library and use it with your content. And the next one is Magic Writer tool built right inside this application. And here it is kind of a ChatGPT AI. I'm not sure which AI they are using, but this works similar to the ChatGPT, and simply give the product name and the description, the key elements of the detail, and then you will see the description generated by the AI almost instantly. You can simply copy and use it with the image when you try to share it with the Instagram or Twitter post. And here the next one is QR code generator. If you want to generate any QR code for the website address, you can easily use it. I hope they add more metadata, along with the website address. It'll be great to add some phone number or any other text related data, and such integration will definitely be useful. But right now you can use it only for website to generate the QR code. And here it is similar to something sticker like creation, where if you want to outline an image with a specific color, you can do that with the outline tool. And there are plenty of readily available gradients and so many other tools. Like simply capture a photo with a clear bright light in your home, whether if you want to sell some product, simply capture a photo and rest of the job can be done easily as a perfect sales copy or a flyer or poster with the help of this Pixelcut application. So from the settings menu you can see the watermark will be present in the trial version. Once you subscribe to the pro version, which comes around $60 a year, which is absolutely worth if you have the usage of some of the tools that is available in this application. So that you have to decide whether you need the batch edit option, batch upscaling option, the sticker packs creation, and all other templates will be useful for you or not. Because this right here is not just any other application. It will help you to make money, a social media influencer or a shop owner who wants to sell a product by showcasing the images of your product like it is shot at a studio with a professional photographer. So check these points, whether it checks out for your requirement or not, and consider purchasing this tool. They do provide monthly subscription. Like if you need it for only 1 month or 2 months, you can of course go for it. It is a bit expensive, but it is totally up to your choice. I leave a link to that in the description and in the first comment. For more useful iPhone, iPad and Mac related tips and tricks, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you and have a wonderful day.